See or no, no girl walks around with her body count boldly printed on her face. I have slept with 100 men. No girl walks around with such a symbol on her head. So how do you actually know how many number of men a girl has slept with? You like this girl, but you are concerned about her body count. So how do you actually know how many number of men this girl has slept with? This is what I'm going to be talking about on this video. And if you watch to the end, the fourth sign may actually shock you. So watch till the end. Now, the major mistake I've seen guys make when it comes to trying to know how many men a girl has slept with or the amount of body counts a girl has is they always equate the structure of a woman of a woman's boobs to the amount of men she has slept with. A lot of guys have this stereotype that any woman who has a fallen boobs has slept with many men, and that is why it's fallen. Some men also believe that any woman who has a wide veggie has slept with many men. Now, this is not always the case. There are some girls who naturally they have fallen boobs, like it's just how their body is. So these girls did not get these fallen boobs by sleeping with many men. And there are some women who have wide VJ biologically. That's just how their body is. In some other cases, it's because they have given birth. And you know that it widens it. Now, apart from these two, how do you actually know that a girl has slept with many men? Or how do you actually know the amount of men a girl has slept with? So that you can know whether you should continue taking this girl serious or if you want to put her in the whole category. The first sign is she is never satisfied. You know, all these girls who, they are obsessed with sex. First round is as if they've not even started. Second round, they are still very strong. Third round, they are still there. These are the kind of girls who tell you, let's keep doing it, probably till you die. So when you meet this kind of girl who is really satisfied with the amount of effort you put in sexually, trust me, this is a girl who has had so much experience sexually. She has seen it all. She has experienced all kinds of styles. She has experienced all types of sizes, all types of textures, all types of lengths. So nothing you do actually satisfies her. This is number one way to know a girl who has had a lot of body count. She's really satisfied sexually because nothing you do will satisfy her because she has had it all. She has experienced it all. She has experienced it all. There are some guys who think that, okay, I'm very good in bed. Then they come across a girl who is more experienced than them. And they'll be humbled. Why are they humbled? Because this girl has had more experience than them. So nothing they do can actually satisfy them. So that is like number one way to know a girl who has had high body count or who has slept with many men. They are really satisfied sexually. Now, the second sign of a girl who has a high body count is that she knows all the styles. She's experienced in the bed. Now, there are some girls you meet, and you know, as the guy, you are the one who is meant to be controlling the dynamics of this, of the sex, of like when you guys are having sex, you are meant to be controlling the whole dynamics. You are meant to be one turn around, turn like this, do like this, do like this. But you meet this girl and she's an expert. You don't even need to tell her to turn. She introduces new styles to you. Styles you've not experienced yourself, she introduces to you. She turns on. There are some girls who are just experts in that area. Now, when you encounter this kind of girl, one thing you should know is that this girl has had more experience than you. Because for someone to be an expert in something, for someone to be very, very good at something, that means that person has practiced a lot of times. So once you meet a girl who is very experienced in the matters of sexual dynamics, in the matters of sex, trust me, this girl has many body counts. Because of course, she will not be experienced if she has not slept with many men. This is just facts. The third sign of a girl who has a high body count is that she swallows. Yeah. For you to meet a girl who swallows, trust me, that means that girl is what we call in Nigeria. She's a baba. She's baba in the game. Because a lot of girls see that as very, very irritating. Now, for you to meet a girl who swallows, like she gives you a very, very mind-blowing hand job and all those stuff, and she's then you know what I mean? She then, trust me, that girl, she has had a lot of body counts, and she doesn't see any big deal in swallowing what comes out of you. She doesn't see a big deal in that. One thing you notice is a girl who is not experienced, a girl who has not had much body count, she will find that irritating. She'll find it irritating, like swallowing your stuff. She'll find it very, very irritating. But a girl who is a pro, a self-acclaimed professional in the game, she doesn't mind. She will do it. You yourself, you'll be surprised. Because you'll be like, wow, this girl is so good. But mind you, a girl who is very, very good in bed has had a lot of body counts. That's just it, guys. That's just it. So you have to be mindful of distance. The first sign of a girl who has had much body count is she's comfortable with having nightstands. There are some girls you meet, like you go to a club, you meet this girl, then you tell them, come, let's bounce back to my apartment, or come, let's go to my apartment. And she tells you, okay, let's go. She goes, she gets to your apartment, and like for a girl to even follow you down back home, that means like there is no atom of, in fact, that means she's used to that kind of lifestyle, because a girl who is not experienced in sleeping with many men will not like to follow a stranger home. But she sees you, she likes you, she goes to a hotel with you, and that's it. That means she has done it countless times, and now she's not used to it. It's more of a lifestyle to her. That means this girl has had a lot of experience doing this with many men, and therefore she has a high body count. You know, there are some things that you don't need to ask a woman. If you really want to figure out a lot of things about women, you don't need to ask them, because if you ask them, they'll lie. You just need to observe them, observe their lifestyle, observe how they behave. Women actually reveal themselves more in their actions than in whatever comes out from their mouth. In fact, human beings in general reveal more of themselves through their actions than whatever comes out from their mouth. So these are the things you have to really observe. The last sign of a girl who has had multiple body counts is she has too many exes. You know, there are some girls you meet, and like from the way they talk, you know that this girl has had up to 20 exes. Now imagine a girl who has had like 20 different exes in a space of 2 or 3 years. That means that plus other casual things she must have done on the side. That means she has had multiple body counts. Because for you to be having up to 20 exes in 2 years or 3 years, I've personally seen girls like that who have had up to 20 exes in 2-3 years. Not talking about the other casual things they usually do on the side. That means this girl, of course, that is a high body count. 20 different body counts in two years. Oh, that's much now. How about that's much? So when you meet this kind of girl, it's very, very easy for you to tell that, okay, this girl has a very high body count. It's always as simple as that. So these are basically how you know that a girl has a high body count. So that's basically it on this video. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section. And if you have any question, of course, leave it in the comment section. And of course, like, subscribe to this channel. And of course, I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace.